Angela from Stage Right Secrets, and I'm here with Claire Dunn.
Hello.
What's going on, girl? How are you?
I'm good. Glad to be here.
Thank you. So it's CMA Fest week.
Yes.
What have you been up to?
Oh, man. Really, the better question is, what haven't we been up to, really? No, this is actually our full first day at CMA. We've been busy on the road and visiting a lot of folks at radio, just had a new single come out. So it's been great. It's been great to get to be here, and we're looking forward to the show tonight.
Yeah, so your new single, More, what can you tell us about it?
Oh, man. It's just a, you know, it's a love song that really goes out to anybody and everybody out there who's ever loved somebody. And it's one thing to say I love you to somebody, but I heard it said somewhere, no one's going to love you more. And I thought, wow. You know, what also a powerful statement to a company or to even be a notch above, I love you. And it's a song for, you know, no matter what kind of love you're in, romantic love or the love between a parent and a child, a grandparent, grandchild, it's all those kinds of love. It just goes out to anybody and whoever you love.
Yeah, totally. Can we expect a music video coming soon?
Yes. Yes, very
okay.
soon.
Okay. Can you give us any hints?
No.
Well, we are called Stage Right Secrets.
Oh,
so.
Secrets. Well, go check out the lyric video right now for sure.
Okay.
And video coming soon.
All right. Stay tuned for that, guys.
Yes.
So you actually worked at the Opry, right?
Yes.
And then you got to play there.
Yes.
So what was that experience like?
Oh, man. Working at the Opry was kind of like my education in a lot of ways.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I grew up loving and listening to country music, but that's one thing. But when you get to work at the Opry and you get to see the history of our genre firsthand every night, it's such an amazing experience. And so I was really grateful to get to have that, because I got to see people that a lot of people don't even know exist anymore and or have forgotten about. And I think it's really important that we always honor our roots.
Mm-hmm.
And I was really grateful to get to see that and just to be a small, teeny tiny part of that.
Yeah, totally. So what is your next goal?
My next goal?
Yes.
Oh, man. Well, to be continuing on doing what I'm doing, writing songs, hearing them on the radio, playing shows, selling out crowds, and that's really about it. Just keep on rolling.
Awesome. And CMA benefits music education. So do you have any memories growing up hearing music in your school?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I went to a real small school. I graduated with a class of 8.
Mm-hmm.
So our music program, needless to say, was pretty much non-existent. But I was so grateful that there was one lady who could play piano, and she would help a couple of us girls who wanted to sing be in choir.
Mm-hmm.
And we got to go be in honor choir, and so that, even just that small amount of music in our school was amazing, and was really appreciative that I got to have that.
Yeah. So if you could create your dream festival lineup with you included, who would it be?
With me included?
Yes.
Oh, and who else? Oh, gosh. Oh. Any festival?
Yes. So genres don't matter.
Yes.
I know it's a lot of options.
All right. Rolling Stones.
Okay.
Let's go Keith Urban. Let's go George Strait. Let's go Shania Twain. Let's go the members of Led Zeppelin who are still here. Let's go. I mean, is that a good start?
That's
anyway,
awesome. That's a festival
wrong.
I would want to
Aretha
be at.
Aretha Franklin.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Shoot, girl.
So what's next for you after CMA Fest?
Oh, man. We are just hitting the road. We're
okay.
out on the road all summer long, so everybody be sure and come check us out. And we're just back out on the road, which is what we love to do.
Well, thank you so much for chatting with us, Claire.
Thank you.
For all things music, you can check out StageRightSecrets.com. And to check out Claire, go ahead and plug in your socials.
Yeah, it's Claire Dunn Music. And on all socials, I think. Yeah, CLARE DUNN Music. Claire Dunn Music.
Thanks for watching.